Hello everyone! Get ready to learn about some amazing birds, because today we are learning about the state birds of Brazil. Brazil is the single most biodiverse country in the world, with over 15% of the world's plant, animal, and other living species. For bird diversity alone, Brazil is in the top 5 countries. The reason is that Brazil is home to many different biomes, like the Amazon rainforest, dry Caatinga forest, beaches, and river deltas. So there were some great tropical birds available for their state birds. To correctly pronounce state and bird names, we're using a synthesized voice named Ricardo.
Olá, meu nome é Ricardo.
So let's get started in
Acre
with the green-winged macaw. And in Portuguese, it's called
Arara-vermelha.
Next, we have
Amazonas
with the musician wren.
Uirapuru verdadeiro.
The musician wren is named for its elaborate song. Then
Roraima
with the Guianan cock of the rock.
Galo da Serra.
Then we move over to
Pará
with the sunbittern, also known as the
Pavãozinho do Pará.
Then
Amapá
with the American flamingo.
Flamingo. Rondônia
has the dark-winged trumpeter.
Jacamim das Costas Verdes.
And
Mato Grosso
has the southern screamer.
Taxa.
Speaking of birds named after their sound, that's why they're called the southern screamer. Then
Tocantins
has the hoatzin, also known as the
cigana.
The hoatzin is a truly unique bird, with its own bird order all to itself. And then
Maranhão
has
Sabiá da Praia,
the tropical mockingbird. The state of
Piauí
has the blue-crowned trogon as its state bird.
Surucuá de Barriga Vermelha.
Moving to the eastern states, we have
Ceará
with the Jandaia parakeet, or the
Jandaia Verdadeira.
Then
Rio Grande do Norte
has the greater rhea.
Ema.
The state of
Paraíba
has a very pretty pigeon called the Picazuro pigeon.
Asa Branca.
Then
Pernambuco
has the magnificent frigate bird.
Fragata.
The state of
Alagoas
has the Alagoas curassow.
Mutum do Nordeste.
And the state of
Sergipe
has the state bird of the Campo Trupial.
Corrupião.
Zooming out a bit to move south, we see that the state of
Bahia
has the chestnut-bellied seed finch.
Curió.
And the state of
Goiás
has the horned screamer.
Anhuma.
This is a screamer, also named for the sound that it makes, that has a horn growing out of its head, which is completely unique among birds. And zooming in a little bit, we see the
Distrito Federal
with the harpy eagle.
Gavião Real.
Moving south again, we see the state of
Minas Gerais
has the red-legged seriema.
Seriema.
And the state of
Espírito Santo
has the white-vented violet ear, or as Ricardo would say,
beija-flor de orelha violeta.
The state of
Rio de Janeiro
has the Ariel Toucan.
Tucano de bico preto.
And the state of
São Paulo
has the rufous-bellied thrush, which is also the national bird of Brazil. Locally, it's called the
Sabiá-laranjeira.
The state of
Mato Grosso do Sul
has the Jabiru.
Tuiuiu.
And moving to the south, the state of
Paraná
has the Azure Jay.
Gralha Azul.
The state of
Santa Catarina
has the bare-throated bellbird as its state bird, also known as the
Araponga.
And finally,
Rio Grande do Sul
has the southern lapwing. In Brazilian Portuguese, this is called
Quero Quero.
So there you have it, the state birds of Brazil. These birds are just a sample of the over 1,900 species of birds in Brazil. I hope you had some fun learning about these birds and hopefully learned some new species. Thanks for stopping by this week to learn what makes life awesome.
Obrigado por passar por esta semana para aprender o que torna a vida impressionante.